Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025, in learning about radio connection error out, something went wrong. If you have a radio, often, you know, when you access the IP or the local host or the site, it generates this kind of error, something went wrong, connection error out. It's happened in many radio things. Like, for example, this thing, it triggered pretty fast, error, and it actually happened to my Stable Diffusion too, if you remember from my previous video. I searched for many information about how to handle this. Usually, it's contained about folding the radio key and stuff like that, but the solution is actually pretty simple, and the cause of this is not because of the query or something else. You know, it might be if it happened when you generate live achievement or something, but if just like this happened randomly without you doing anything, then the most possible culprit for this is your antivirus. In this case, I use Kaspersky antivirus, so Kaspersky free. So how to handle this? You just simply edit at this link to an exception. For example, for Kaspersky, go to the home here, go to the setting, and go to security setting, and there is safe browsing here. Just so the fan setting, and it trust URL. Already have localhost and other thing here. Actually, I already put this thing. So you actually need to delete the HTTP here, or you just simply add to if you're not really confident about it. So HTTP and this thing, and simply OK and save and confirm. Now we're going to refresh this, and it's not gonna get triggered, you know. Before it trigger like 10 seconds, it's not gonna trigger. Let's try random here. It's not gonna trigger. Let's try, you know, random voice. Right. What the hell? I don't understand. You know, I could write this and it's not trigger. Yeah, it's just like the random shape like two here. This is a very, very slow sample, so gotta take quite some time, but you know, usually it's gonna cause an error when I do this, connection error out, but you know, the solution is very simple. It's not cause any problem for me anymore. And you know, if you use Stable Diffusion, if you use Mangio RVC, and if you use any other Gradio apps or Gradio, that a Python program that uses Gradio, you better add the local host or the link that it created. And don't forget also the port, so you know it works. I gotta take some time here because it's a very okay.
What the hell, I don't understand.
Yes, it works, right? Anyway, guys, that's it. I hope it really helped, because it really helped me, you know. For some time, I asked a temporary file for this problem, you know, because this is usually work, but since it's error out, the Python keep working, and the data that it create, put it on the temporary file. So I accessed the temporary file for the solution, but that's not an ideal solution. So this is thing, it's really great. Anyway, I hope this helped. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment, and see you again on the next episode. Have a nice day.